Shlomo Dubnov has shown, has done deep research into converting text into sound and music by artificial intelligence. He showed us on Friday, he did with a poem of Rilke. And when we were asked to do something, present something here, I thought, why not send Mr. Dubnov a sound poem and see what he can do with that. And I think it came out really nice, and the sounds are here being put in, through Somax by George Bloch, and I will read the poem entitled Five Encrypted Proposals, or Cinq Propositions Encryptées.
Oh, yeah. Thank you.